Alright, and welcome everybody. We should be live. Let's see what it do.
Here we go, let's do an audio check. Should hear myself.
Everybody, we should be live. There we go, we are in fact live after all. And yeah, I'm not feeling particularly well today, but anyways, none of your concern, I guess. Well, the show must go on, kinda, you know? Yeah, the dog is saying yes. The dog on top here. Oh, look at that, the car keys is there as well, I didn't see it before. Find it interesting how the loading screen changes. Well, let's press continue, hear what Artyom has to say, and start right off where we left off last time.
The dam seems to be one stretch of a hand away now. I must make haste. I doubt the Aurora will be able to wait for long.
Well, that isn't very long dialogue, besides the point that we're already climbed on top of the hill. On top of the dam. Damn. But yeah, here we are. That's where we left off last time. GPU-wise, yeah, we're fine. Yes. Let's just look around here for a second. Yeah, let's go up.
Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! Damn, that is a lot of dirt!
That's right, we still have to find the medicine for Anna here. And oh well, yeah, scheme preview.
Awesome girl here. She's drop dead gorgeous.
Yeah, chill, Alyosha. I need to pull up my stream on my mobile. There we go, we're back here. There we go.
Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her.
Plus, another dream team.
Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so smitten. She even walked with me. And, you know, this is something new for me. I hated to say goodbye.
I What's asked
her
training?
To come with us. I can't leave them all. She's so strong. So now I have this thought stuck in my head. I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave. And leaves herself.
Bear time.
I don't like this feeling, Artyom.
Yeah, it looks like a battle station. I have four Molotovs.
A bear the size of a freaking house. Hear that?
Where's the bear actually? Please don't be that far away, that would suck. Suck. But it is, huh? Huh? Pick up your binoculars.
Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me.
Can I just pass along? Do I have to hear all this dialogue? Okay, I don't have to hear all this dialogue, thank you. Wait, then we will do a quick load so I don't use the medkit here. Definitely interesting that you can just skip all of this. Okay, let's walk down this time so Artyom doesn't do a 180 meter flying thing. Can we actually loot those houses? We can. It was a mistake. We shouldn't have left. I should have stayed with Roman, and then I could still hope there was real life somewhere out there behind the dam, and the guys would be alive. Okay. Just some sad story about the inhabitants. Can you? Where is the spider web making me stuck again? Nowhere apparently. Can I loot the other houses as well? Doesn't seem like it, huh? Okay, this game does not want you to skip this scene.
You alive there?
Yes, yes. Trying. Here we go. Walking on the stone on the air. Okay, do we still need to fight him, or is this just a scene where we can theoretically just walk around again? Maybe. Who truly knows? Who truly knows what we were supposed to do in this world? I mean, I can stick a whole mag in him again. Where is he? Okay, he's currently right here. Oh, he's currently right here. I think we just... Oh no, there is something here after all. Don't know how to do this though yet. What the fuck, bro? Can he reload? Thank you. Dude, I'm terrible at it right now. That's what I want to do, good. Can you like do something during this time, or what is the sitch here? Okay, he just runs against this, okay. Come on here. Come on here, huh? I don't think that killing him is the option again here. Or at least the option you're intended to do, you know. What the fuck? I thought I was good. Is this supposed to happen? Okay, this is supposed to happen, right? Do I even need to kill him then? Just tore down the entire church. That's still not what I wanted to press. That's still not what I wanted to press. There we go. Am I just supposed to get hit somewhere here, or? I mean, I can try. Come here. Or was this like a cutscene that I accidentally saw? I feel like this was not intended. Or it was intended, that's what I meant. So you're just supposed to shoot him until you can't anymore. Come on, chill, 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 turn around, little star. Yeah, yeah, make a rush. There you go. Good little bear. Maybe shouldn't aim on this close range, it's probably more counterproductive. Even though it rains, he still... still don't think that I'm supposed to get hit yet. Chill, 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 turn around. Oh shit. Okay, so this is the cutscene, I think. Yeah. There you go, goodbye. Oh, it starts lagging again, that's interesting. What's the matter, actually? Yeah, that's kind of an extreme scene again. It sucks that it's so unbalanced.
What an enormous beast! Well, Artyom, help me here! Let's restore this line's tension! We're done.
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Keep them out of the valley! They're dead behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like children, I guess!
Oh, can this drive over the dam?
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, We knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Yeah, well, it's not your fault, Artyom. And she's in a way better place than to die at home, eventually, you know.
Artyom, you know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. A stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Yeah. Kinda missed you, huh?
Come with me, Bratucha. There are things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge!
Sure. Yeah, the thing is, Duke's already missing, bro, and if my wife goes, who's left, huh?
Ooh. Tell me what happened, Nastya. Did someone bully you?
No.
Why are you crying, then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid? What of?
This. I have the scarf. What if it's like Aunt Anna's?
Don't worry, Nastya. You didn't breathe any gas after all. It's just a cold. We'll fix it in no time.
And that's nothing. That's nothing.
And then Anna...
Don't worry, Artyom. Everything will be okay. Anna is strong.
Olga! Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me. We did examine the dam and reservoir. You had to leave the valley. As soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts. The dam is barely holding. And if it gives, the valley will be washed away, and everything that remains will be deadly. Leave tomorrow, or even better, yesterday.
Talk to the other girls.
Get them to raise the issue at the council session. Even the pirates will have to obey if it passes. Just leave me a note so that I know which end of the world to follow you to once I'm back.
Yeah, that's really a cigarette moment, honestly. There's just so much shit going on currently. Not that I recommend smoking in real life, you should do it better, but... You know, if you are a smoker, I would say I understand why you would do it in this situation. He has the same haircut as me.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time.
And he as well.
Take a seat, Bratucha.
Why This conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It got me a morad.
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
Now, please. First, she is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming, and getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
Not a good idea.
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? That reminds
me of the huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Yeah.
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been to.
I like this guy. He's not optimist, you know.
Colonel, sir. An update on the suits.
Yes, what's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see, they're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust, but even the direct radiation there is.
Okay, Sam.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us. And for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us. We are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow, and now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
Yeah. This is hard, probably. But I mean, it's worth it. We lost our other optional train, which sucks a bit. And there's a lot of radiation, meaning that we probably need a mask out everywhere, except for the suits. I don't know what suits they are exactly.
We're here, Novosibirsk. I sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged, and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem?
Sure as hell.
Follow me.
Good luck. You can rely on us.
Okay, we're currently driving a bit wild, but the streets are still in full view. That's actually interesting. There's a tank and stuff.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak, we'll take the Aurora south to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Martin, Esteban.
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akadem Gorodok. We'll pay a visit to the railroad museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I stay to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck, Spartans. Yes, Nastya.
Sinistia.
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artyom and I come back? Please?
Of course. Teddy and I will be her guard. Will you help me, Teddy? Private Teddy, mission acknowledged.
She's so sweet. She's such a cute little child. I know that sounded weird. You know, maybe I made it weird by saying that it... You know what? This is just a mess.
She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
About that radiation, huh? These wooden walls won't be enough. Can you still get her?
The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now.
Here, her ear is in clipped inside the pillow. Yeah, don't want to wake her up though.
Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine.
Sure thing. Can we...
Your gear, Colonel Sir. Thank you.
Can I get mine too?
Artyom, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here. So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
Car? Did we take the car or what? That's pretty epic.
Gear up, Artyom. I cleaned your guns and put all the ammo and resources we had left in here. You're going to need it.
Ah, you can only switch it there. Well, I still think... Yeah, I still think that this is an okay way here. Yeah, and we'll take the crossbow here. Let's use this maybe. Higher chamber. Or this gun, which should we use? Nah, let's use the crossbow here, come on. That's That's our new thing. There we go. Back with all our gear. Don't know exactly how they got it, but because I didn't have this stuff anyways, but I...
You ready?
Like, I lost this stuff.
We are.
Going on the mission, I think, but
So, Artyom, here's your chance.
Maybe I didn't
our
listen completely.
To save Anna. We must make it count.
They transformed the car quite nicely, though. Wonder with what's with the other cars? If they would have been available too, if you would have killed the right people.
You keep overwatch. I'll be busy watching the road. It's not squeaky clean, I'm sure. Good luck, Chiton. We are her last hope now.
It's even automatic and stuff, dude. They have some good equipment, huh? Not gonna lie, for being a shit train. Yeah, we got our fuel container and water container and stuff. Loads of stuff. Do wonder what happened here though, right? Like, it doesn't look bombed.
All the carriages stuck here. I failed evacuation, I presume. Let's try to get into the square behind the station. The metro entrance should be there.
Don't know why they needed tanks for
well, here would be easier, but we should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing.
Don't know why they had tanks to evacuate, but I wonder how they died in the tanks. So fast, especially.
So,
did they just leave them there? I don't know.
Do you wish we never set out? I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artyom. We can handle this.
You're gonna drive a bit further? Bang.
I think we can get out through there. Hold on.
Don't get the car stuck. Don't get the car stuck. Where are we even driving? I think we're driving just through the train station, huh? Main train station. Hey, really? Dude, these stairs are frosted in winter, eh? And you just drive them with up with them. What kind of wheels do we have?
Cars. The army had the traffic blocked. The town got hit smack in the middle of evacuation.
Dude, he left. Hello.
Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow.
Could have told you that from inside, huh?
Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. Alright. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way.
Haven't seen one yet so far, but...
So much snow! And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Damn. Alright, okay. Turn right. There's nowhere else to go.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty clear where we can go. Yeah.
Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here.
I don't know why he's giving me exactly direction. There's nowhere else I could seriously go, but I guess do what you... Do what you want if
careful,
this is what Artyom. Makes you
careful.
Go. Careful, Artyom, careful.
The weather's still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here.
Yeah, I don't you plan left. On my... God, I see an annoying
that
peasant here.
Take us back to the main
Yeah, that thing should take us back to the main road.
God damn it! Another car pile! Seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it.
Don't know how he got there exactly.
I hope the car could take us further.
Oh, that's the tank, huh?
We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The tilted won't last long. Come on! Let's go! We have to move or we're done for!
Yeah, I'm waiting for you. Could you hurry the fuck up, maybe, bro?
Bro.
The filters won't last long. Come on, hurry up. Well, we can go down the bus, that's a way. Where is he exactly?
We might be able to get into the metro here!
Yeah, that's a bit of a fast way of entry, but... Miller falling on top of me? Hello? Miller? Miller made it better, huh?
We're finally here! Let's find a way to the city center.
Yeah, this is all blocked off, right? Right?
That's what I call a cave. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel?
Not on top of here, definitely. But you might be able to open this with your cutscene. Oh, I'm able to open this with my cutscene this time.
I'll help you open that! Let's do this! Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there.
I wonder if there are still people here.
And with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer.
Short breathing problems?
Though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here.
I mean, we could use night vision goggles. Or we could use flashlights, you know, those would be a bit more.
What do you know? The air is breathable.
That's good. There would be enough water down here now.
Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say.
Yeah, you do the shooting, Miller. I don't want to waste my ammo on some useless people. You probably have infinite ammo anyway.
The straightaway is blocked. Take a look around, Arthur. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours.
Yeah, I mean, we could just use this opening, but there's instantly a monster right here. That's just some weird mole.
Are you okay? Good. Bring it on!
They don't seem to take too kindly to strangers. Give me my knife. Give me my knife. What? What? This monster is insane! He is immune to all kinds of knives. Except for this one. Where did my knives go?
Whoa! Incoming! Get ready!
Wish I had a Molly here. You know what? Let's just use our crossbow. You know, that's just kind of an upgraded. That's just kind of an upgraded, you know. Silent weapon. Upgraded throwing knife, that's what I meant to say. There we go. Is there something back here?
I guess we can handle these.
Come on, what's with the fall damage in this game? Oh, there's dialogue.
Mikhail, Fedorov from the Section 20 here. Look, our filters are complete trash. And on Sibirskaya, they will replace this autumn. Could you let my kids stay at your station?
So much
from
dust.
Their school are there too.
Abandoned a long time ago.
Looks quite nice. Don't have that many though yet. There's so many more postcards that I haven't collected.
You might find something useful.
There we go, light. Let's recharge our battery as well. There we go.
Due to that green stuff, the radio protected the military issue. And then their stores ran dry, but the radiation was still there. And that was it.
So they did live off humans probably for the beginning.
It's all wrong. Don't fall in.
Dude, you pushed me over it.
Usually two levels in such collectors. Let's try to get through down there.
Don't know if you want to go in the water here. Ah, whatever, come on. What is over here? This is like kind of a two-way situation. Where does Miller go? He seems to be fixated on going over there.
Did you hear that?
Like, but what's over here? An invisible... Really? Really? You couldn't have made, like, you know, some kind of... protection so there doesn't... like this, you know? This gate stuff. A gate. You couldn't have made a gate there. You had to put an invisible wall there. Come on, Metro Exodus team. Come on. So good, and then getting slacky like that. You wouldn't have built this kind of stuff in your entry scene. There's the exit. There's another exit there. He probably wasn't speaking about this one. That may be the exit. If I'd guess so.
And here are the locals. Reminds one of that execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later. And we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too.
That will probably actually be an interesting note. Radiogram transcript. Lieutenant Colonel Krylipnikov. You are here by order to deliver the captured rioters to the special department and move out to take defensive positions at Sibirskaya Station at once. Was come German. Okay. thought this would be more interesting. There's definitely an opening here. There's definitely an opening there as well. This is definitely not the end here. Just continuing in here then, huh? Having my doubts if anyone still lives here, but maybe. What? It just pushed me inside.
This isn't our metro. We've nobody to help us here if anything happens. You break a leg, you crawl back to the Aurora alone. I can't turn back before I find that medicine.
Yeah, dude. I got pushed in by the game. It was unfair. Unfair situation. Nothing a man can do in this situation. If the game is rigged, then the game is rigged.
We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel.
What's with this area, by the way? Why are there... Why there's so many bugs here, huh? Huh? Hit or miss, huh?
I don't like these reports. The whole thing could collapse at any moment.
Yeah, stop talking so your sound waves don't trigger it. More people here dying. Just don't look like they were supposed to die yet.
We're in a station's outskirts. Wait, I'll pop a flare. This was war after all.
Yeah, they look pretty much dead to me, huh? Dude, he got fucking murdered. Look at this guy.
They've been defending with these armored trolleys, and when those were taken out, they blew the tunnel up. The reinforcements never arrived. Let's go to this station. We might find something out there. Our old pal, the Dushka. A full-blown siege. The defenders were protecting the station entrance. There were quite a few survivors here, until they killed each other off.
What a time? These are staircases that you don't want to see, huh? We could use a skip filter, but once again, not possible. Game just hates me way too much for me to use filters as I want to, as I want them.
Are you
see fit.
Right? I'm seeing things too. Radiation. We did catch quite a lot of it.
I hope I don't get jump scared here. Dude, like this is one of the most disgusting things I've seen in a video game.
Let's check that gate out. It should lead to the next station.
Look at that, they were waiting here. Even tried turning this thing.
What was that? There. Again.
Well. Why am I instantly dead? They just hit you once and you're done for and use a medkit. Yeah, that's his problem. Anyone attacking me? Dude, what the fuck?
That was close. Damn it. I thought I was seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. Come on.
Yeah, well, I mean, they do have enough to eat here. Let's turn this together, come on. Oi, oi, oi.
That's enough. Let's go.
That was his flare? Dude, they can regulate their metro as fuck, huh? Why would they make this whole thing with, you know, they would have just needed to make the top with what's it called? Stingy rope? What's it called? I don't know what it's called in English anymore. I've forgotten. There's another one of those. Let's see what's in here.
So much dust. Abandoned a long time ago.
Radiation is still green, but just barely. Barely. Oh, you can't even do that. That's pretty cool. Okay, maybe I shouldn't shoot more. Well, I mean, I do get them back always. Yeah, do you want to go in here or do you just want me to shoot everything before you come? Before you come? I mean, what we could do is we could use night vision goggles. That way we see kind of farther. Farther? But he doesn't want to, and then he's always super bright, so let's just use the flashlight, huh?
Look around here, Artyom.
That's just where we are, huh?
All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here.
I'd say you'd be right somewhere. You're right. What's radiation doing here? None, apparently. Okay.
Right. If we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel. And from there, to the next track.
Does this count as the ladder? I mean, we could go up here. Dude, he's so slow. Hello?
Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Boost. Why is he running? Probably he's scared of us and now we're following him, so this isn't the most beneficial situation after all. How was he so fast through this? He was like zooming. He just chills here now. What? Where'd he go? There he go. Why did I not see him go through here? You can just port through these things or what?
Oh.
Use your feet, Artyom. Look, and he didn't... He must be here somewhere.
He didn't run through here, I've noticed. Check that side out, I'll have a look here.
He's...
We won't hurt you.
Like, what is this? This looks like weird. I can't go to his side. I can go to his side.
There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk.
That's locked from the other side.
Come out, boy! Enough hiding! Nothing to be afraid of!
Where did he go, seriously, though? Like up here? How do I continue from this point on?
There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk.
Is he in there? Why is he talking so aggressively to those barrels? Come on, boy, you have
come
nothing
out.
To fear here.
We won't hurt you.
What is he doing? I wish I could get through here.
Hey, we know you're here.
Like, what spot should I check out here, actually? Is it my fault? Is it a wait a moment till the cutscene reappears? Is he back here? For all intents and purposes, you can't really tell. Like he said, look around. Am I actually retarded? What am I doing wrong? Is he in one of those pipes? I mean, I can't see any further. Is he there? No, there? No. Doesn't seem to be in here. He isn't in this pipe either. He isn't in one of those vents? No. Oh, he's in here. I'm actually retarded.
Grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally, why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
We mean no harm to him.
Wasn't he from the...
Just take us to your command.
Letters?
What do you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that. But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission. Details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
Alright.
No monkey business.
Come on! Monkey business? Great, two NPCs that are painfully slow to walk
this
now.
To the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Yeah, just walk over Miller's back.
You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff?
We're from Moscow.
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait.
Damn! The Nosalysis!
What? What? Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? Honestly, take a knife and go drown in it, bro. What the fuck was that? Next guy, there you go, not this time. Come.
Oh, let's see how you like some of this!
Where did my arrow even go? There's his torch. There's one guy. What? How do I only have two arrows? I reclaimed them always, didn't I? Oh, they're not sharp anymore, probably, right? Yeah, before they break through though, not gonna lie, I do have to craft some arrows. What? How did it miss? Dude, I just got killed by your stupid Schmick. What is this? What is this? This is the area you can hit in, and I hit in this area somehow. Statistical impossibilities. That's our checkpoint. Are you kidding me? Yeah. Come on, get the fuck out of here.
Where do you think you're going? Finally, why did you run?
What is this for a save point?
Identify yourself.
This is like 5 minutes, 10 minutes back. What the hell? He could have at least made one before all the monsters came, you know? How didn't they expect someone maybe dying right there?
I don't know.
Can I please get through?
But if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
Come on.
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
Alright.
No monkey business, mind you.
No monkey business. Just go, please. Just go a millimeter. Thank you. Give me all the scrap here. I find it good that we collect two of those cans, but it only gives us one. There we go, let's quick save. Is there anything we can do here? No. Come on, hurry up! Yeah, it's all clear. Here, I'm your stool this time.
All clear. Come on.
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need to hit me?
Can you please just hurry the freaking up? Please just go up.
Huh?
This save point is so far from the past.
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait.
Damn, the Nosarisis.
Give me a boost.
Come on,
please.
Da 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 da. He can jump on walls. What do I collect here? Or is this just always half an arrow? What? So it still technically costs me, it would cost me maybe less ammo with the, you know, with the metal arrow thing. Can he just kill it? I mean, he's in the... No, I get all my arrows back. Why didn't I before?
Come and get some! Bring it on! We're breaking through! Eat the grenade!
That's a Molotov, bud.
You like it, huh?
What a very interesting fight indeed, huh?
Look at them run! Just like old times!
Totally, bro.
Private Klebnikov! You can come out now! Hey! Where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now?
We said it wasn't far.
Eyes off him.
I'm here!
He's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.
There we go, that's the first save point. I mean, he did after all kill them all, except for the one time he missed when I crafted my arrows.
I thought you were with rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that.
Ooh, that's a nice station. They don't seem to have any water problems here, huh?
The cozy place you got here. Where is it?
For the duration of the commander's absence, Private Klebnikov is hereby given charge of the shelter. Besides his regular duties, he's until further notice ordered to keep the shelter door locked under any circumstances. Check the mushroom field twice a day, burning any discovered slime to ashes together with affected substrate. Never go to the dirty stations. Check and reset the traps at least once in 2 days. There is no need for I don't know what, because mouse will steal the wound work in this game.
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war anyways.
I think I just scanned his weapon.
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, it's satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center.
But this...
We were going to
this place looks pretty nice, huh?
He went to go get the impact map. Said... We're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio.
Dude, this is eleptic, bro.
Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell
That's
them.
Better.
Do you read me, Aurora?
Oh my god.
Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too late.
Come again, Aurora. Over.
Snowstorm probably, huh?
Aurora. Over. Damn. Static again. Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us. A chance to have a real life. I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
Wait, you can't go outside without anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great, thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want.
Railgun?
It might be of more use where you're going.
Oh, that's the weapon we just scanned, huh?
Tell me when you're ready.
I mean, the crossbow is still pretty good, not gonna lie, but I mean...
Don't forget to restore
new stock? Pretty high.
Won't have time to do that later.
Oh, filters. Don't have time to do that later. Not much, huh?
Is our exit to the station.
Yes,
as far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to
the
station.
Take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
We need one for Anna,
are
though.
Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Good luck. Remember why we are in this.
Yeah, why does he repeat every line? I'm not retarded. Some loot? Some loot? This looks like what could be a demo or something. So many objects placed. Jump scare coming any second now. Can feel it. Second team has confirmed that the main warehouse is empty. Containers at the cargo yard are full of empty boxes. We have a month reserved of radio protected. Time to cut down the supply. Send the team to investigate the main building. 70% loss is acceptable. Ground floor storage is around half a year worth of radio scepter at present consumption level. Yeah, they won't make this forever, huh? Oh, well, they didn't, huh? Do we have to go down? Do we have to get down? There is someone. I think we have to get down. Get down on it. You can't save while in combat. He's the main. He is the main character times two. Let's save. We should have. What did I press? Oh, you can look at the weapon, didn't notice. If you hold R, okay. Like, if you hold reload. Okay, we have all our arrows back. There's still some stuff here. A mask, we could use the filter once again. Maybe not, I don't know. But I guess it would be worth checking. But Artyom doesn't guess like this. What? Where do we go even? Do we go back? Was this just bonus content? Oh, I think... I don't know, where does this lead? Dude, what is all this bonus? This really looks like some kind of... This really looks like some kind of tech demo or something. So many objects. So many triangles. Polygons. Sorry for all the technical freaks screaming. Oh, they're not triangle, there's polygons. You do you. I don't mind. No, we don't have to be on Warfare. We could just be and stay friends after all, right? When she tells you can stay, you can still be friends. This is the thing I have to activate, though. What? Main character? Dude, they're all two hitters now. Why are they all two hitters? Okay, I'm just turning. How? Where? How do they all miss? They're all completely red. Dude, I only have three. I have four shots now. Because I missed all of them on some stupid shit which... Stop. If it is red, then let it stay red. No. You can't go away again. Do I have like a single second? Okay, let's just stick it. Oh my god, obviously they took my shit again. They took my shitty arrows. Okay, are we just free to leave whenever, or is this kind of like a relationship thing here between us? Are you kidding me? Am I really that bad at aiming today? Kill his ass. Come on. What am I? Okay, this way is not right. Can I please, for fuck's sake, just craft one thing here? I have no bolts. I don't have any. I'm going broke. I have to use different ammo. Unfortunately, the sniper is nearly useless here. Luckily, we do have some nice loot here. Where are we even supposed to go now? I thought we were supposed to go down here. I went down here because I thought we needed to go down here. But this is just all burned out, you know. I mean, there is a way back up again. Just notice that everything is generally burned out here. Don't have enough for any more of those. Can build one more bolt. Where do we go then, huh? Definitely not here. We go to the right? Really? Okay. Was this always open? Has this just opened recently and I was too stupid to get it before? I should have taken the other, the metal ball gun, you know, this would have ended up better, I think. But I thought I can use the arrows again, but unfortunately, I didn't account for this thing just spreading arrows wherever the fuck it wants to. Oh, I found something new. Some new info. I'm all the way far from this. Oh, this is a boat time moment. Dude, these eels are just disgusting. Disgusting. Okay, before we do anything here, let me put on this. There we go. Alright, and before stuff gets extreme again, let's just slide right off into the land of Fremen. It's surprisingly silent currently, don't know exactly why. Should we get out here? I mean, we can make a stop. Maybe we shouldn't have made a stop. Dude, they spit at me. What is wrong with you? Imagine me being a dark colored player, dude. This would be it. This would end up bad. Metro Exodus would get canceled. Just like that, dude. There's so many of these. There's a giant eel, motherfucker. Can we unstuck ourselves? Thank you. Hello again. Where do you come from? Hello? Oh, there's some stuff and some book. Looks like we're more or less settled now. Sure feels weird. Life's over, the whole world's in cinders, nothing but static on the radio. We don't have that much longer with the counter ticking like an alarm clock on steroids. The military though, still can't drop the charade. They've created a committee, a special one to vote. So official, the civilians don't give much of a damn either. They used to whine about being transferred to the Sibirskaya, when the military stopped all immigration, they just switched to bunkering over the spots furthest from the tunnels. What difference does it make now? Hardly half of us will ever still be alive in a month, feeling sick. I wonder how much radiation have I swallowed in the last month. Well, I wonder too how much radiation you swallow on a daily basis. Alright. Let's just get the fuck out. I don't care about this thing. Let's just get me back on the boat, honestly. I don't wanna mess with some mutants. Can I please take off before this thing jumps on my boat? Thank you. Very nice of you. Battle music by my, but I'm on a boat. .mp4 Enemies of successfully despawned. What even is this? This looks absolutely disgusting, bro. Why does this game look so much for the award of being the most disgusting game I've played in a while? Like, this isn't even a horror game, but this is honestly, what the fuck is this? This is just some mutant living in the walls of some, I don't know, and they just puke out everything, dude. Dude. Is a mask helpful here? I think so, maybe. I mean, we got 2 minutes more on the timer with our mask. Okay, that's just screen effects. Didn't spit on my monitor like this. Okay, probably wasn't a good idea. Wasn't a good idea. I need to put on my mask again. Hello, could you wait a second? I need to put on my mask. What the fuck are you? Some eel kind of stuff. Blood eels. I'm here for your car's extended warranty. We actually do have a car, so this is factual. This is officially meta. Okay, what is my job here now? Dude. I have to kill them all, one. I can't get back on the boat. And what is their job? Do they want to stop or do they want to be bitches about this thing? There we go. Oh. Well, we have our mask. What? He just went through the wall. Okay, apparently you just had to hit him once with the sniper and he was like, alright, I guess I'll go then, huh? I don't know what's happening here, honestly. I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm a little bit sick that this whole level it's just too confusing for me, I don't know. Dude, the boat has like... The boat instantly stopped its momentum, like that's actually impressive. More filters. Need filters though still. You got some loot? You got some loot, boy. This is so disgusting, like the everything about it. Dude. Dude, I need to switch the filter. I don't have any more, but I need to get out of this thing here before it sinks. Hello? Didn't I switch the filter? Hello? Oh, it was because I had a lag. A breach. Dude, this is terrible once again. I'm dead. I am dead. This is a mess. Honestly, this is... Generally, sent. It's a mess. At least the save point is somewhat forgiving, since... This whole part was messed up right from me. That is where everything went wrong already. What? I missed. Statistical impossibility. Hit or miss. I guess they never miss. Oh. There you go. Killed one of them. The other one is still this angry. I don't care. One guy is dead. Good statistic. Let's just get out of this thing now, please. Okay, let's quick save here so we don't have to do this part again. We did it pretty good, I would say. The problem really is here. Did we get spit on? Hello? No, the problem really is that I'm just somewhat confused by everything. Like, why? What? How? How does this all play into each other, you know? Are you kidding me? This is not... Oh my god. I hate that the boat doesn't have a single... second of momentum. Look, it says momentum, it instantly stops right here.
Are you kidding me? You cannot go up there.
Bro. What? That's a quick load? That's a quick load? Dude. Okay, I'm driving this boat till it crashes into it, crumbles into pieces, and makes the second explosion in this area, you know, after... I don't know, was there even an explosion? You don't know. We don't know. This is just generally suggested, you know. There we go. This should be enough. There we go. Okay, and now that we're here, we craft two more medkits, and now we do this whole thing. Speedy Gonzales. Equip the right one. Get night vision goggles. It already counts as looted them, as if I looted them all over. Impossibility, statistical impossibility. I don't think night vision goggles is even that effective here. Let's just go in here before anything happens. Okay, this crashes the whole thing. I'm just going out here, don't care. I don't care. Pure mad lad, Artyom, Olympic sprinter making. Making Osama Bin Laden. What's his name? Barack Obama. No, I don't. Oh, this looks like I'm fucking racist again. I really don't know his name anymore. Usain Bolt, there we go. I'm so sorry. Filter switch time. Filter switch time. I always get the wrong button somehow. Do whatever the fuck does this. This does, I mean. Yeah, this opens. This opens the stairs. I don't know what is it today mean with English words. It's completely messed. Get me a DJ. There we go. Get me out of here. What is this? This is locked from the other side by some stupid ass. Come on, open up. Don't have time forever here. There's some stuff making stuff. There's more boiler stuff. There's a dead guy. Good luck to you. Wish you well. I'm going onto the toilet. Looks like in my toilet at home after I've had diarrhea. Okay. What is here? This is enterable. Do wonder. Okay, I think this is in fact the bonus room. Oh, you can craft here. Craft. Crafting time. Get me all of them. Maybe craft some more bolts. Bolts and shiggles. What are they all? This is not clean at all. Can't do shit. Oh, I should, by the way. Can I do this? Yeah. It costs other stuff to repair. There we go. And it's full in back. Wish I could have used the postcard that was hanging there. Oh, there's audio.
Knowledge. Drop everything and get your whole fire brigade here tomorrow, tops. They didn't burn shit in 2 days here, and now we're knee-deep in fucking worms. Colonies on every wall. These fuckers started spitting some shit too, so my medical bay is full, no man left to do the work. If I don't meet my quota, they'll take me off the supply list and fuck me. But you'll all be left sitting on each other's head on your clean station.
Dude, the left with their workers' rights, bro.
Oh, there are worms here spitting stuff at us. They're just killing us.
In my days. No, no. Get back, finger. Good thing this is actually a possibility. Yeah, yeah, spit stuff all you want. I'm going to make you look like a... Oh my god. Yeah, put it on, put it on. Don't rush it again, thank... Are you shitting me? There's a boat. Fall damage? No fall damage? Yeah, just get in. Dude, these worms. What are you even supposed to do in this situation here? I'm quick saving, that's what I'm doing here. Oh my god, again! Missed, try again later. Missed, try again later. Okay, we can boat now. Thank you. By god, these worms really do want their death, huh? Honestly, I kinda wanna save ammo here and you guys are being such bitches.
You're such douches. I hate worms.
You know, next time I see a worm in real life, you know. Honestly, it won't get my pardon anymore. I've seen enough worms. Probably for the near future, get a new thing on. Dude, radiation going like crazy. Let's use a medi stuff here, there we go. Why did I just use a medi, huh? Why did I just use a medi? Yeah, stuff is definitely getting a bit weird currently. Was I supposed to do something? Press anything?
Artyom. Artyom. Come on, wake up.
Wake up.
Obama? What are you doing here?
I don't know what is this today with Obama and black people, I don't know. Yep, it's time. Goodbye, Anna. Can it please heal our wounds so we don't have to use the medkit again after I just used 1 milliseconds before I got hit? Probably not. Anything up here? This is apparently not the way to go. Careful, Artyom might try to do the suicide. More filters. Don't help though, unfortunately. So we somehow have to manage to get out of that station soon, ASAP. This is like a bit of like the Half-Life Alyx stuff, right? Don't want to spoil anything here, but gets kind of crazy at the end. Did you hear that? That noise? That was originally just the Half-Life voice. This noise! This is like exactly the Half-Life voice thing. What the hell? Hello? Ah, I have no tickets, sir. So I'm sorry. Can I... Hello? Can he... Do I need a ticket? Hello? Anything in here? Go through here? Door not openable? Am I not supposed to go here? Is there like a ticket somewhere? Which I'm supposed to get? Maybe here? Am I physically retarded currently? What? He didn't do this before. Disagree. One of those energy fuckers again. What am I supposed to do here? Can't do much, honestly. Okay, our light is really dark. Yeah, look at that. There we go, that's much brighter. More filters and stuff. What am I supposed to do? I don't know. A little help maybe. We went up here or we go through here. Where are we currently? How far are we away? We're millimeters away basically. Do a kick. Burp. Shit, looting every second is a risk. Okay, there we go, but we got 1 minute of filter time. You know, if you don't do any expeditions, you might be able to get through here faster. But you're actually gonna be worse off in the long term, since you're not gonna find anything. There we go. What noise am I making? Okay, let me switch the guns here. 1 minute. That's all I need, baby. Flashback? Vietnam flashback?
See that motor entrance? Blast it! Use that cell boat, we don't want trouble here! You got it! Great! Scanner! Metro entrance, 11 o'clock! Sabot! Target 1, Sabot ready!
Is that where the warheads went off or what? What the fuck is all of this? Do we have another dose of this shit? Is this even the right way? I wanna fall down here. Okay, that's definitely a night. That is a night vision goggle thing. Maybe not. Dude, are we fighting ghosts now? Okay, he is dead. It's telling us the story of dead people. Can't I say anything? Oh, we need to switch the filter. Dude, our light is going out as well, or what? Shouldn't actually. It did go out still. Why did our light go out? I'm honestly still a bit confused what all of this is here. I'm a bit lost on my story plot here currently. Going to radiation center, that I definitely know. Like trying to get the medicine for her. This is not a light time again. Night vision goggles? Like, night vision goggles at least work. Oh shit, put the mask back on. Artyom. Are you a retard or something? You don't want to end up like Anna. Lenin Hospital isn't real. Lenin Hospital. Elevator? No elevator. Don't use elevators in case of fire. Didn't does that? Dude, I can't talk. Don't use elevator in case of fire. Doesn't say anything about radiation, though, huh? Dude, I'm hurrying, yeah. Ooh, look at this, this is a whole cinema. Cinema and stuff. Is there something? Does Shadow walk? Oh, that's cool. Okay, so this is just recovery stuff, okay. Okay. Dude, this would be perfect to make a horror game, honestly. Honestly. B-b-b-b- messing with the piano, so this is not good at all here.
Let's just get free.
What is? What is up, everyone? It's your boy, Keemstar. What? What is power? What did he say?
What is power?
Oh, he is power. Miller, we do have problems. Donkey Kong lives here. What is he currently doing? Am I just allowed to loot everything? Do you actually have a problem? Is this fine? Okay, so we need energy, huh? Yeah, I feel bad. Smells my ass in here, huh? Should have washed myself before. Dude, the clock is alerting the monster, bro. Monster clock. I like that we're kind of an engineer, you know, we're just casually turning on all those things. Yo, what is up? Okay, he's going here, I'm going here, huh? Bet you didn't think about this, huh? Get scammed, you dumb monkey. No monkey business, that's what he meant. What is the map even saying? This leads just... How far have I gone up this stupid place here, my god. This has honestly turned a horror game. We alerted the monkey. The monkey has been alerted. Get the fuck out. Get out. Hey, have your fun, monkey. I'm just going up here. Don't mind me. How does the monkey even fit through all of this stuff? Monkey. I should call him a Yeti, that would be probably. But honestly, the Yeti is just a hill monkey, kind of, you know? Like the Mount Everest monkey he's basically. Anna, what happened to you, my love? I actually kind of want to use the gun in the picture. Give me loot. We could go down there. Oh my god. I'm sorry for screaming. Container contents destination status 11L blah 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 blah. Okay, more. Radiation content. Is the radiation actually coming from this place here or what?
We're getting there, Anna. Yeah, we're just running, honestly. Okay, we can't probably turn this on yet. Maybe, who knows. We can turn this on. I do have a bad feeling, though, currently. Yeah, that's why I had the bad feeling, you know. That's where we respawn. Sucks. I thought I looted him. This has honestly turned into a horror game. Like, before it was more of an adventure exploration game, but now it's just Yeti is in a hospital, deal with it. Come on. Like, he shouldn't be standing behind me right now. Please? Hello? Oh, it's one of those errors again. Hell yeah. That's fun. At least I saved not so long ago. Could we please hear thank you? Hello? My god, okay. Okay, so it's time for... It's a time for the task manager. Kinda no response. Goodbye. So, okay, thank you. We go here. We go Metro Exodus. Thank you. Very nice from you. Previous launch was unsuccessful. Would you like to? No, I would not. Honestly? Starting the stream was a bit later, because I honestly wasn't feeling too good. But right now, I wouldn't complain. It's okay again. Good thing I didn't drop, huh? Ho. Come on. Brr. Artyom telling us how the world works?
I'm at the goal. Neither the Institute, with its miles-long labyrinth of corridors and rooms, nor the ghosts, mutants, or radiation will ever stop me. Anna's only chance of survival is there. And I will grab that chance, even if I have to pass.
I don't know where to go next though, so I'm gonna just save right here, and then I'm gonna make a run for it, see what's up. There we go. So what's the situation here? What, there are two? There are three? The three? What are you doing in this situation here now that you're officially here?
didn't know there were two though. So you go in here, alright. What do you do then? So you just successfully went all around here. What does this do for you though? So this door hasn't opened yet, so you need to go somewhere in order to open this door. Can you let me think? Didn't think so, alright. Don't mind if I quick load then. So I have to go where they went before. Just be there. Hello again. Boom!
What are you aiming at?
Hello? Okay, so there is this thing. Probably dead right now. Maybe? No. Could have happened. Didn't happen though. Okay, so now that I know where to go, the question still remains, what do I do? This is definitely by going sneaky, you definitely have to go slow. Maybe you can make a run for it at the end. But definitely not right now. We're still big chilling. Dude. Oh shit, he has seen me. Saw me through the metal again. Honestly, don't know. Might just make a run for it from here. It's honestly a 50-50 kind of situation. There we go. It did work out at the end.
You didn't find it, my love.
Not yet, huh?
It's alright. I know you tried. I'm waiting for you. I want you to be there when... you are here. So nice. I'm sorry.
No problem. No hard feelings. Did we seriously not find it? Which corner didn't we check? Oh, there is stuff. There is stuff. Loads of stuff. Are they full? They're full! But Monkey's still not happy with us. Don't mind, I'll leave you to it then, huh? I'll leave your stuff alone. Okay, we got our ship. We got the monkey though. Monkey? Monkey time? I think we survived. Die! Yeah. Come on, I pressed E enough times. Oh, it has a thing in it. Oh. Well, see you later then. See you later, alligator. Or see you later, Yeti. Make it Yeti. I don't know. Bup, bup, bup. Hi.
Hi.
Current situation, we're being irradiated by the atmosphere around us. Around us. Oh, what's up, Milo? We killed the Yeti. It does exist after all. How'd you get the car unstuck?
Just a minute. You'll get better now. You found it, you did. Don't you dare die on me now. Don't even think about it. I'm not what I did for them, huh?
Oh, he's coming with us. What the hell?
Oh, you're alive! Alive! I thought I was all alone again.
What happened to Miller?
Get up! Quick! He's asleep. Better leave them be when they get like this.
Oh, because we used his, huh?
Just a straight drive from now on. He tried to teach me to drive, but... he just... died like this.
What, he died? From what? What the hell? Why did he die?
Can you drive? Hooray! We're moving again!
Hell yeah, I can drive, but what happened to Miller? Why is his eyes open? Why is he dead? Is this... were his eyes open? Was this just a bug again? Did he die though? He probably died, huh?
On the way back, we got jumped by mutants! But then he shot them all! Bam! Right with me in the eyes!
It's actually kinda sad. Kinda making me a bit teary. Tearing up a bit.
Then we got to the river. There were these worms and deep water. So he carried me on the shoulders.
Beautiful. Where's the kid? What's with Miller? What the hell happened, y'all? Miller died? They were just coming me, helping me? Like, I get to know what happened right now. Like, this can't be the end, right?
Careful. I don't get how he's even alive. Artyom, can you hear me?
Careful, everyone. He got irradiated badly. And I couldn't even get a reading on the colonel's body. The counter goes off the scale.
Hold on, Artyom. We'll fix you just fine.
How could this happen?
Focus, Katya! What do we do? Tell us!
An emergency transfusion. We must give him as much blood as we can.
Transfusion it is then. Will it save him?
It will. Keep him alive for a little longer. As long as there is blood.
What's his blood type?
AB positive. We could give him any type. Get everyone here.
Don't go to sleep, Artyom. You can't go to sleep now.
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet. Not even close. It's not your station. It's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me?
Yeah, Mick, you are a true bro if you ever.
Not enough.
Honestly, yeah, Mick.
Artyom, please. Please, don't leave me. I don't need any medicine. At this price. Yes, I will live now. But what good is life without you? Stop it. Don't say such things, Anna.
You saved her, Artyom. You did save her. It was not for nothing. She will live. Don't you get this?
That's true.
That's it? He can't give anymore, can't you see? We're all out of blood. Anna, you really should rest.
My dad is gone. Don't leave me too, Artyom.
Well, we played nearly passive. Pacifist, I mean. Come on.
Yeah.
recognize me? It's me, Eugene, from the exhibition. And to think I've been waiting here. Some best friend you are.
Exhibition, dreaming of one day remembering the face of his mother. Was that why you opened the airlock at the Botanical Gardens? Look at you now. I'll be returning to the metro soon. But you... The sun never rises here, Artyom. You can't stop this train. Can't ever get off it. There are not stations in this world. He who has enough courage and patience to stare into the darkness for his entire life shall be the first to see the flash of light. Remember that? Why then? Not enough patience?
So what if there are no stations here? Who'd want to stop anyway? Come on, you hunk of iron. Pick up some speed. We'll shake this place up. Make all the dead look alive.
Well, it is time for me to leave. And you... Tell everyone I said hi. I'll give your regards to whoever I see back home.
Forget him. Come, I'm making you chief mate. We're in for a long voyage. An eternal one. I'm going to need some help. So what are you waiting for? An apology? Not likely to happen, Artyom. Everyone does what he must. A soldier's duty is to shoot the enemy, not ask questions. You did what you could. I did what I could. And we did it all right. We gave it all. Let the living sort out the rest. Hey, what's that? This is weird. The first time I saw anything like that here. Look, how about we try to stop this thing, huh? Give me a hand! Come on! Oh. Well, Artyom, go take a look. You can leave the ship for now.
Mailbox, huh? It was just the promised land, huh?
Found a place to be happy, and now you leave? We couldn't have the life we dreamed of, but you went and gave up everything for me. I hate you for that. I hate to see you go. I hate to stay here alone. But I will, because I love you. I love you so much. Goodbye, Artyom.
There's no returning from this point, huh? We get like a bad ending or something? Is there really no way we could have saved it and just done it or anything? Is this the true ending? Is there a true ending? I feel unsatisfied somehow. But maybe that's just what the game's telling you. No, you did all this, and basically for nothing. They found their new lands, but she lost her father, her husband, everything, huh? I can't believe that is the true ending. I'll definitely look what the true ending is. I'll definitely look for what the true ending is, if there is one, right? I mean, I'm just gonna Google that in a second here. I feel so unsatisfied by this solution, you know? Honestly, that's not just such a sad episode today. Duke. I mean, we could have met Duke on the train, possibly. Dude, we lost Duke. We lost our other brother, who I don't even know his name of. We lost Miller at the end now. Was it because in the first level we killed one single guy, killing Duke by there with it? If this is really it, because we killed a single guy, we got the bad ending. That would be unsatisfying. Should be like a meter between some place, you know. But maybe it's just this, maybe you just have to go, like in Undertale, you have to go a complete pacifist route to actually get to the end like you want to. I know. If you could speed this thing just up and not skip it or something. I am skipping it now, I don't know what to do here. What is DLC? Steam? Hello? Okay, so let me Steam. Is there actually Metro Exodus? What is Sam's story, the two colonials? What is this? I definitely haven't played this yet, I think. Okay, so this is there we meet Miller again, theoretically, and Sam. Who's Sam? Aren't they included with the Enhanced Edition, or is it something else? We're just here. I don't know what continue is. Does this count as new game? New game plus theoretically. Or is it not available in the Enhanced Edition? Maybe that's why. Well, before I do anything here, let me, whoopsie, Metro Exodus. I mean, it is here as well. Maybe save Anna by paying the ultimate price, only 4%, reach the research facility without killing a blind one on the Dead City level. What are the blind ones? Are these the monkeys or what? Alyosha doesn't get wounded. Also, he normally gets wounded, but we didn't kill anyone. Also, he would get shot by these dudes following Olga. Right, see. Let's go here and search for... Come on. Well, let's... What would you search for? Metro Exodus ending. Here we go. How to get the good ending? Yeah, there is a good ending. And with his burial. Anna lives, but she's furious with Annie leaving her for alone. The good ending? The heavy radiation of the Dead City leaves Artyom on the brink of death, but Colonel Miller saves him by sacrificing himself and giving Artyom their last dose of anti-red. Miller dies, but Artyom lives to deliver the medicines. Thanks to that, Anna survives as well. The game... What? The heavy radiation of the Dead City leaves Artyom on the brink of death, but Colonel Miller saves him by sacrificing himself. Yeah, he sacrificed himself, I knew that, and he gave me the dose. Artyom, the last dose of anti-red. Miller dies, but Artyom lives to deliver the medicine. But right there, it breaks away. And yes, and Anna survives as well. The game ends with Anna, Artyom, and the other Spartans burying Miller in a gorgeous valley, which they vowed to build into a home for other survivors, with Artyom as their new leader. What is the bad ending? In the search for medicines, Artyom succumbs to a heavy radiation of death, and Artyom dies in the gas, and is burial. Anna lives, but she's furious. Artyom's, yeah, okay, so we got the bad ending. So what did we do wrong? If I'm in a photo, yeah. Check random strangers with your reticle to see if they're friendly, green or yellow reticle. Approach with your weapon holster. This includes the Volga and the Bartender and the Volga and the Hermit and the Caspian Sea. Okay, so we probably did this wrong. Don't kill the soldiers in the chapel. Well, we did. Oh, we killed one. Okay, don't kill the bridge when you're leaving the Volga. This also ties into Duke's fate. Don't kill the character that jumps you on the roof. In the first mission in the Caspian scene, he's called Saul. If you don't kill him, you'll get access to his sub-quest line as well as a better finale to the Caspian Sea. Free the slaves in the outdoor mine. Don't kill the wounded soldier in the lighthouse. Okay, so this is loads of stuff. So it isn't just because we didn't kill Duke. Okay, that's at least somewhat good. So can we have a look at the good ending then? Is this does this count? No. Metro Exodus good ending. Wanna kind of see what this looks like. So this is all the same.
You can't go to sleep now.
Hello there. How about we take a walk? Staying underground grew old.
So you meet Miller then, huh?
That's it, Stepan. You can't give more.
Look, he's up. Can you hear me, Artyom? Don't you dare die on us. Just don't you dare. You've got a whole life ahead of you and kids. So fight for it. Fight.
It's a bit.
Why did you stop? Didn't you always want to go outside? Didn't you open that airlock at the botanical gardens? This place.
So this is the same dialogue, huh?
This isn't your destination, Artyom. You're not there yet, not even close. It's not your station, it's just a dead end. Not your goal. Can you hear me? Give me your hand. Oh, you're burning up. Well, I hope this old man's blood will do something about that hot head of yours, eh?
Yeah, Mark. I really appreciate your help.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, Mark is the real bro after all, huh?
Okay, my friend. Time to get some quality blood in that body of yours, huh?
Well, so probably you need Duke's blood as well. Ah, okay, and now I get it.
Or I'll eat my own shoes, huh?
You know, I finally feel.
Oh, and you get Damir as well. That's the guy who left. Okay.
You keep us together, Artyom. You must survive for all of our sakes.
Let's go to the summit.
Hear me, Artyom.
There's you.
You've got a wife you need to work on making kids with. And my fiancé is still in Moscow. We still have to stir some shit up back in the metro, so don't you fucking dare die here.
Dude, I loved you.
Look, Artyom.
And Yermak.
Lake Baikal. Makes you believe real life is possible. Not the petty rat race we had back in the metro. I just have to say, you were right, Artyom. Right for wanting to get us out, bring us here. And I, the old fool, I was simply afraid. Afraid of life, as I see now.
Look, he's smiling. Smiling in his sleep. He even seems to say something.
It's his fever talking. He's burning up.
Yeah, so if everyone survives, you know, then you get more blood.
Everything up for Artyom. You were always ready. And I was too attached to my position in the rat race. I'm sorry. Sorry for what happened to Anna. Sorry for blaming you. Had I not pumped everyone up about the occupying forces, she'd never have fallen there.
Artyom, I
beg. That's not your fault.
Stay with me, please. I don't want a life if you're not a part of it. Can you hear me? Look at me, Artyom. Look at me, please.
Yes, about Anna. You will have to look out for her, now that I can't anymore. I don't care if you go to that ocean, just stay with her.
I'm keeping her out. She can barely stand herself, but she's ready to give all her blood to him. At least the medicine helped. It's a miracle.
I have a daughter, but I also wanted a son. A really stubborn one. Just like me. Like you. I really like this place. It's so clean. I'd like to stay here. Forever. Could you arrange that for me? And the most important thing. My time's up, Artyom. It's your turn now. Step up. Lead them. Just remember that I created the Order to save people. All people, Artyom. Don't forget that.
Because I somehow did. Goodbye, Commander. Time to wake up. Come on. Rise and shine, son.
Yeah, that's way better. Yeah. You know, on your first playthrough, that's nearly impossible to get, though. Exciting.
I think he's getting better. Now he needs some rest. You too, Anna. We've got hope now.
You know, you can't just get every ending you like, you know?
We found the place I saw in my dream. That hill on the shores of Baikal, where Miller took me. A clean place, just like he said. Everything around is clean. We found ourselves a home. A home at the foot of a hill, overlooking a lake. A home where we could raise our children, who will be born not in the damp and dark tunnels, but under blue sky and bright sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the ranking officer, I propose a motion to entrust the duty of commanding the order to Artyom. Unanimously approved. So, what would your orders be, sir?
I would say we all go home. But this home seems too large for just us. You know, the Colonel once told me, he created the Order to save people. All of them. I say it's time we perform this duty.
There are even all endings to Sam's story. There we go, stop this. Yeah, so I don't know. See you back next time with a different game. Sad that we got not the ending that I would have liked. Didn't know what the prerequisite was before though. So yeah. Tried to be a good person, think I was a pretty good person. Was not the best, obviously. Then we could have gotten the good ending, but I didn't stash the weapons, killed one guy on the Volga level. That just sucks. I don't know, I'm kinda sad, I'm kinda rambling here on. Anyways, we nearly got the 3 hours full anyways. Back next time with a different game, I don't know what yet. Maybe I'll look at something fun after being a bit of you know, a sad ending today, you know. I don't know, I felt pretty cool and everything, and I was hyped about the ending. Last time I said, next time maybe we end this next time. But now I kinda missed the part where you could play this was truly a great game. You know, it's one of those games, the last time I had a cool feeling like this was like in Red Dead Redemption 2, I mean. That was a pretty good feeling as well. Or not good feeling, but you know, it was this, I don't know, what would you call this feeling even, like a story feeling, like a experience feeling, I don't know, maybe that's what you call it. Anyways, I don't know, I'm kinda just all over the place now. Anyways, hope you enjoyed today, yeah, I'll be back. Oh no, maybe I take a day break, maybe I don't, maybe I don't even know what I'm gonna play next. Anyway, I'm rambling. Thank you all for watching. Comment down what you think about the end. No colors this time or anything. And I'll see you again next time. Until then, make it good.